2 minutes remaining now. State appears to be milking some time off the shot clock. Protecting a two-point lead. Driving is Webb. Check. McMillan thought about it and thinks again. Here's Webb shooting over Martin.
That's just a great shot. First of all, a good pass from McMillan. And he had to loft it way up in the air. Here's the steal by McMillan.
Pass intended for Daugherty. McMillan. State by six. Dean Smith wants a timeout. With only a minute 26 seconds to go, and his club doesn't hear him. They're going to go ahead. Hale shoot it. Rebound inside by McQueen. He traveled.
Here's the big play in the game. McMillan all the way across court steals the pass. He's all alone for the slam. That was a big basket for State and really gave him momentum.
Hit that three-point basket 2 years ago when they won here in Reynolds Coliseum, and then again today. He had a good afternoon. He is a senior. Last game against Carolina. I'm sure he's excited.
84-76. Gannon shooting for his 10th point. 13 seconds. Has scored 14 today and is 4-for-4 from the line. Joe Wolf rebounds. Nothing to do with it. 2 seconds, 1 second. Hunter shoots, and that is the ball game. So NC State breaking out of a 38-38 tie at halftime. Tightens this Atlantic Coast Conference race up even more, defeating Carolina 85-76. Back with more after this from Bob.